Hi, this is Dr. Jackson Gross. What you may not realize is that aquaculture is not just about farming fish for food. The purpose of today's video is to introduce you to conservation aquaculture around the reestablishment of an endangered fish. Today, I took a road trip to Northern California and into the foothills of Mount Lassen to discuss this project with Katie and Phil.
I'm Phil Mackey. I work here at Mount Lassen Trout Farm. I've been here for 49 and a half years. What you've witnessed inside is a cooperative rearing agreement that we're very proud to be a part of, in as much as we're working with four different government agencies raising the endangered winter run Chinook salmon. The whole concept is to have these fish hopefully reestablish in this North Fork of Battle Creek. So our fish should hopefully imprint and be part of the redevelopment of this endangered species.
But not saving endangered species, Mount Lassen Trout and Steelhead grows fish to supply California's fishing lakes and reservoirs and provides steelhead to restaurants across the state. For more information about the farm, please visit mountlassentrout.com. And for more videos on conservation aquaculture, subscribe to our channel or visit our website at aquaculture.ucdavis.edu. For UC Davis Aquaculture Extension, I'm Dr. Jackson Gross. Thanks for watching.